Hello guys, Namaste, welcome to AndroTrix. In this tutorial, I'll teach you how to get back a deleted file on Android. For this, you need to download an application called Dumpster. This application can get back PDF file, zip file, RAR file and many more. So let's get started. So I have kept the download link of this application in the description below. This application basically saves all your files which you delete by mistakenly. You can arrange them by folder, by date, by size or by type. As you can see, in settings, you can select what you want to save: images, video, audio, documents and other files as zip, RAR or EPK. You can also protect apps from getting uninstalled. So I'll show you by deleting few images and then restoring them back. I've selected 4 images and I deleted them. So now I'll go back to Dumpster and my images will be there. As you can see, 4 picture images are shown in this folder. All the pictures which I had deleted are now here. I can restore them all or delete them all. I'll go in images to see images. There are various filters as you can see. I want to delete them, then I'll select them and delete them. I'll go back and delete another file, image file. So here I selected and deleted. I'll go back to Dumpster and the image will be there. I can restore them as I did right now. What about application? Sometimes you by mistakenly delete an application. I uninstalled Audio Pocket. Now let's see if Dumpster catches that also. There it is. As you can see, there is an option of reinstall. When I press it, the installation gets started. This application basically uses, I'll show how to use this application in my next video tutorial. Stay tuned for that. So now I'll go back to my application drawer and boom, there it is. The application is back again. This is how simple it is to restore all the files which you delete by mistake. And yes, it happens a lot on Android. At least for me, it does. So this application is very handy for people who by mistakenly delete things. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure you subscribe to our channel.